Space is fascinating, mysterious, and full of surprises. You may think you know about our universe, but today, we are diving into some mind-blowing facts about space that will leave you speechless. And trust me, you are going to want to stick around, because there is a chance to win a cool space-themed gift by answering a fun question later in the video. So, without further ado, let's blast off into the unknown. Yes, you heard that right. Space has a gigantic cloud of alcohol floating in it, specifically ethanol, the same type of alcohol found in your drinks. This massive cloud, located near the constellation Aquila, is 1,000 times the size of our solar system. If you're thinking, that's one big cosmic cocktail, you're not wrong. Unfortunately, it's a bit too far away for a space party. Imagine this, a planet where it rains diamonds. Well, it's real. Scientists believe that on planets like Neptune and Uranus, the extreme pressure turns carbon into diamonds, causing literal diamond rainstorms. It sounds like something out of a science fiction movie, but it's happening thousands of light years away. Wouldn't that be an incredible place to visit? If only we could catch some of those diamonds. Did you know that in space, no one can hear you scream? That is right, space is completely silent. There is no air or other medium for sound waves to travel through. If two astronauts were floating side by side, they couldn't hear each other unless they were speaking through a radio. This eerie silence is both beautiful and terrifying. On Venus, a single day is longer than an entire year. Venus rotates so slowly that it takes 243 Earth days for it to complete just one full spin. Meanwhile, it takes only 225 Earth days for Venus to orbit the Sun, meaning a year on Venus is shorter than its day. Imagine having a birthday and going to sleep on the same day. It's time for our fun question. Which planet is known as the Red Planet? Is it A, Mercury, B, Mars, or C, Jupiter? Comment your answer below, share this video with 5 friends, and subscribe to our channel to win exciting prizes like money, phones, or laptops. Speaking of Mars, did you know that it's home to the largest volcano in the entire solar system? It's called Olympus Mons, and it's nearly 3 times the height of Mount Everest. This giant shield volcano stands about 13 miles high, and its base is the size of the state of Arizona. Can you imagine climbing something that massive? It's truly a Martian giant. Here is a theory that will really blow your mind. Some scientists believe we're living in a multiverse. This means that our universe might not be the only one. There could be countless other universes out there, with different laws of physics, planets, and maybe even alternate versions of ourselves. It's a wild theory, but it just goes to show how much we still don't know about space. The universe, or should I say, universes, could be even bigger than we ever imagined. And that's just a glimpse into the mind-blowing facts about space. From diamond rainstorms to a silent void, the mysteries of space are endless. Who knows what else is out there waiting to be discovered? And don't forget to answer our question in the comments for a chance to win some cool space-themed goodies. Share it with 5 friends, take a screenshot of your shared post, and upload it on the Google form from the links in the description, and send it to us to enter the contest. Please do like, share, and subscribe. Hit the bell icon for more interesting videos.